Try typing Vivian's name into Google Images and see the sort of things that pop up. The curves of their shadowy figure have certainly fueled at least some fantasies, but perhaps all isn't quite what it seems to be. Originally a member of the Wicked Shadow Sirens, she gets fed up with taking abuse from her sisters and leaves the gang, teaming up with Mario as a playable character to instead fight for the good guys. Yeah, she gets fed up. But I wonder if you've ever heard the rumor that, behind her feminine ways, Vivian is actually a boy. But how can this be? Nowhere in the English script does she get referred to as anything but a female, with absolutely no room for any interpretation on this fact. Heck, she even gets called Mario's girlfriend at one point. Well, let's take a look at the original Japanese version and see if that clears up the confusion. The first thing to point out is that the group are only called the Shadow Sirens in the English release, with all other versions, including European translations, doing away with the female siren part and instead using the term trio. This means nothing by itself, of course, although as soon as we start to dig deeper, the situation drastically changes. Take this scene for example. So Vivian dares to call her and her sisters the three shadow beauties. This angers the other girls and she gets slammed with insults calling her things like ugly. The Japanese version on the other hand has Vivian call the group the three shadow sisters, which also leads to her getting screamed at, but this time it's to remind Vivian that she's an otoko, written in red katakana for emphasis. Yes, otoko does in fact mean boy. So there's one case where the original Japanese release calls her a male, but let's dig even deeper. Taking the same scene but from the French translation, and now we have the word garçon standing out in red letters, and garçon again means boy. So Vivian's sisters sometimes give her a hard time about, supposedly, really being a male, and this difference can be found in Japan as well as France and even some other European regions. What does her party description say though? In English, it simply states that she's one of the Shadow Sirens, and that they suffer from a bit of an inferiority complex. Although over in Japan, it can be translated to a member of the Shadow Trio. Vivian may look like a girl, but is actually a boy. There you go. In no uncertain terms, she is described as looking like a girl, but actually being a boy. The beastry further adds to this. The English description just reads, "That's Vivian. She's the youngest of the three Shadow Sirens." Whereas the Japanese version is, "Name's Vivian, one of the Shadow Trio and the youngest sister, or rather, the youngest brother." Again, clearly stating that they are a male and a brother, rather than the youngest sister. The truth is, yes, Vivian is really a boy who identifies as being a girl. And unless you're playing it in English, this fact isn't even disguised, with even European versions bluntly informing players of her true gender. The sad reality is that Nintendo probably felt her transgender nature was too inappropriate for English regions. In fact, Vivian was censored again a few years later in Super Paper Mario, where she appears as a catch card. The card's description makes no mention of her true gender, whilst over in Japan it is explicitly revealed once more, the key phrase being otokonoko, which again means boy. Perhaps it's time for us to put Nintendo on the spot about this, and try and get them to own up to their whitewashing once and for all. And hey, perhaps next time we see Vivian, it'll be under very different circumstances.